I had no idea she's a woo girl.